Let me tell you how vitamin D works. I'll stay on the side. Vitamin D is a cell regulator. One of the most important responsibilities, it helps to prevent 30 forms of cancer. 90% of the vitamin D in our body comes from the sun's rays, ultraviolet B. For a good reason, pag pumasok yung ultraviolet light sa katawan natin, it forms vitamin D. And millions of cells are reproducing in our body. Each cell has a receptor. If the cell becomes mutated, the vitamin D attaches to the cell and tells it how to repair itself. But if the cell becomes beyond repair, vitamin D attaches to the cell and tells it how to destroy itself so you don't have multiplication of harmful cells. Imagine, what if the vitamin D level in your body goes down? Dadami ang mga mutant cells. But if you have the right amount of vitamin D, there's enough to destroy all the mutant cells and render us free from disease before the mutant cells multiply. This is one of the most important parts, responsibilities of vitamin D. It prevents 30 forms of different cancers.